Putty Hills, Matt Tilley, no stranger to the Varsity Sports Network, plays for Gilman. Sophomore, started in center field, and had a pretty good season for the Greyhounds. Today he had a pretty good day at the plate for the Panthers. He had a home run and a triple, three RBIs, and he robbed Matt Boyd of extra bases in the ninth inning. Great diving catch. First of all, talk about your performance at the plate. Talk about that catch. Talk about the pitching that held these guys to three hits in nine innings.
Well, beginning of the game, I wasn't seeing the ball as well as I wanted to, and as the game went on, I knew what I had to do when I got to the plate, looked for my pitch early, and then I drove both balls into right field, right center field. Got my hits there. And the catch, it was late in the game, up by a lot, so why not take a chance at it? And made the catch. And our pitching was great today, three strikes, and that's the key, making other players put the ball in play, and made the outs.
All right, you're a humble guy. You're minimizing a home run and a triple at the plate. The home run, by the way, was an inside the park home run, and the catch was just what the coaches would call a web gem. Great day today. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.